Wow, they're so killer boots. Look at that big torn.
Man, that was beautiful.
Are we going there tomorrow?
Yeah. Marco Sockmeyer.
Keep my round.
And if you're really picky, then there's something that you can just do that too.
Eating here, Queen of Tarts.
Say, what up here?
fine.
You don't want to get so
big. Most of its offices.
She could be 10, mate, and then she might be old, but yeah. I have to check it out sometime with my friend out in the library. Yeah. He said,
watch this here now, you see. I give the opinion, and if we've heard he gone to now, he'll come in a moment, anyway. He'll come. We'll keep it well away from the one. Yeah, he's holding around again.
Look at this. Okay.
Oh, really?
See how high it goes at high tide?
Look. So it had stood stationary pretty much for my entire lifetime until they repaired it last summer, and it had been the bane of our existence ever since, because one of our tour guides, Rory, he got to give us sort of one of his inaugural spins, and he spun it too fast and it broke and it was there again. Then another one of us, Aoife, she sent a boy up to spin it and he tripped on one of these metal spokes and fell on his way back. And by far the best one was Kieran. He went up to give it a spin, he gave it a big one and it went flying. And the child was holding onto it on the other side, flying. So, it hasn't been our friend, but it was a risk I'm willing to take. Now, we don't bring you down the far end of the campus. That's the modern science lab called the Hamilton. They were built in the early 90s, so there's just really not an awful lot to see down there. But it's an open campus, and you're very welcome to take it.
We are so proud of them for it that we elect them to scholarship. Every year, only one or two of them are really a very great honour.
Thank you.
Are you looking at the Rolex?
Haha.